Hello, Metroburg. Tonight, we profile two heroes vying for a spot on the legendary Z-Force. Twins Max and Phoebe Thunderman. But the wrinkle in this cape is that one of them used to be evil. I spoke to Max Thunderman in his home lair. Max, it is a pleasure to finally meet the man behind the swoosh.
Look at my TV!
Now, Max, you've gone from being Dark Mayhem's lapdog to possibly saving the world with the Z-Force.
I don't know about lapdog, right?
The question remains, is there anyone you'd like to thank for helping you become the hero you are today?
Myself.
And while we're on the topic of the Thundermans, the Soup Awards are coming up. And I've just heard that the Platinum Cape Lifetime Achievement Award will be given to Thunderman and Electress.
I'm going to be real classy and not bring up that you've never had me in for an interview.
You just brought it up.
Please don't air that part.
We're live.